So we switched around a couple passives and one of our primaries. So now we have a different blood shield. Heals a little bit better. Absorbs a little bit more damage. Just good. Consumes a little bit more blood resources, and actually, to use it, we have to give up some of our own blood sometimes, unless we have the resources for it. So that's a thing to keep in mind. Oh, hello, other person. I'm gonna run around with my chipmunk head on for a while. I've never taken this thing off. I actually just got to the quest on my main that has to do with that whole... What the fuck? Oh, I'm not sprinting, that's why. Looking for another blank page, or another page of this medical report. Ah, there it is. And then we need to find... There's one over here. Okay. You have a hoverboard. That's cool. That's not a way out. This is the way out. So, we found all the pages on the way back, so just did that really quickly. Session 1. First time seeing Joe Slater, believed he's always suffering from mild hypomania. The business with the Lady Margaret has just brought it up to the fore. Hypnosis was a bust. Joe just doesn't want to remember whatever happened to him out there. I got him speaking in tongues while a tongue called around the Harvard boys. They said it's old Icelandic. Now, where the hell does a townie pick that up? Paranoid episodes are becoming more violent, not towards others, towards himself. Convinced he's being haunted, convinced he's changing. He started self-harming last night, lacerating his arms and chest, claiming he was trying to cut out the new skin. Seeing a serious physical reaction to self-harming, it's beyond me now. All I can give him are sedatives. He needs secure care. So, somebody who was on the boat that started all this, that's what we're dealing with. And, also, we need to head this way. We have to head out here for a couple reasons. One, because I think that the NPC we have to talk to is somewhere around there, maybe, to start, like, the actual main quest line. Could do the body while we're on our way. You know, we have 5 SP. Let's burn some of that. Blood. Yes. Major talismans. Yes. Assault rifle. Yes. Okay, can we equip anything new? Alright. We have found the scrapyard. That, I just saw something fall out of the sky. That's not horrifying at all. Nope. Whoa, okay. So somebody's having fun against a lot of these things, huh? Yeah, so these are actually not for me, I don't think. I think this is this person's, quest or whatever. I'm sure as hell gonna help, because... What's up? Yeah, this one's not marked with a skull, so that means it's not actually the worst thing ever for me to fight. I don't know how I'm using infection on, I don't know how I'm using an infection on a junk robot, but yeah, that's a thing. We need to find which car these keys fit into, which I don't even know how we're gonna do that. Man, you look like you're having a bad time there. Alright. While this place is pretty empty, let's... Never mind. They respawn very quickly. Oh, there's a car that was lit up. Oh god. Okay, this one's scary strong, so let's fight. Okay, hopefully this is it. Apparently not. Okay, so that wasn't... That one wasn't it. Is this one it? An old toilet up there. I don't know what that's for, but sure. That's a quest, apparently. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Yep, no, that's definitely not the toilet. Not the thing I'm trying to find. I was hoping it was. Just gonna hop up here. Bye. See ya. He doesn't fit the lock. Okay. Jeez. Oh, boy. Doesn't fit. We just have to find the right one and hope. I'm sure there's a clue on the thing, but I don't... Let's see. Plastic bubble... Drowned victim held a key ring with a plastic bobble that says... Okay, so there's no... There's no, like, clue as to what the car is. We just have to search. So, I will continue searching. Oh, there it is. Well, we found... body and some money. Okay. That's done. We still need to find the person we need to talk to for this main quest, so... I'll go search around for a bit. After a while of searching, found Norma Creed, and I believe... Yep.
Well now, I'm not much fit for entertaining, but I reckon you ain't much in the mood for hospitality either, am I right? Oh, I'm not a big talker, eh? I'm used to that from a surly husband and kids more comfortable with kicking a ball around and having a conversation with their ma. Name's Nama. Nama Creed. Raised a family up here before this dungeon thick fog came took him is my story. Helen sent you over to check on me, I reckon. Now, your concern is wicked kind, but I don't need any pitying. I got my shotgun, I got what's left of my wits. I'll manage. Now, this hullabaloo began after the Lady Margaret came back. My husband Larry, the others, we all thought that they'd gone missing out there, but the sea took them. The day they came back, whole town could finally breathe again. But then came that fog. Like it was following them back to shore. 'Twas right, said they, such birds to slay, that bring the fog and mist. Don't ask me where I got that from. Probably heard it on Oprah. Never got to ask Larry about what happened in those weeks they were gone. Been around gift horses long enough not to look him in the mouth. He was back. Thought life would go on the way life goes on, one day at a time. When the fog lifts enough to see the Lady Margaret laid up in the harbor, covered in that red seaweed, I always wonder if he'd still be here if I had.
Okay. You have... What's this? No More Calls, a series of murders in the summer of 2002. She never believed the story served up by the news, says the real culprit wasn't even human. And they never stopped coming. Norma's house is surrounded by zombies, even though she blasts them to pieces with a shotgun, they never seem to stop coming. She's encouraged by the way the bones burn on her bonfire, however. Perhaps incinerating zombies' remains is a way of getting rid of them altogether. That's a good chunk of XP. This one's worth more, so we're gonna take that.
Yeah, you'd think these wet bits would just fizzle on the bonfire, but no, they sparkle like kindling wood. That's heartening. Ah, jeez, what a mess. Good thing I'm not particular. Now I'm used to getting my hands dirty. Fish guts, childbirth, sutures, the dead. Yeah, maybe I was born for this work. Ah, that don't sound right. Nobody's made for this ungodly work. Except maybe this old thing. So I kill and I chop and I burn, but there's more of them every day, and I feel like I'm pushing a very big stone up a very steep mountain. And it keeps rolling back down. What do you call that? Sisyphean? Or is that when you get a burning in your privates? My idea of culture is reruns of Cheers and, you know, not ancient Greek mythology. Well, the old gal ain't a proper match for everything that turns up on my doorstep. Seems she's too much for most of it. Spreads a bone in dead man's guts all over the place. There's no time to gather it all up before we're right back up in the thick of it. And they never stop coming. They never stop coming.
Well, let's go try to help with that, huh? Maybe I'll get a cool gun or something out of this, too. Oh! I don't even know what they're attacking. Defense? Eh, that's losing too much attack. Yeah, they're attacking the fence. Solomon Death Cultists? What? That's new. I haven't actually explored all the story from this area, so... Jeez, how many waves are there? Oh, so we just need to collect them. Oh, jeez. So we just have to kill them, collect the bodies, and then... Or the body parts, and then toss them in the fire? But there's 5 steps, so I don't know... What step... You know, 4 and 5 are gonna be. Throw body parts on the fire. Ugh. They burn. Oh, wait. I've seen those blue fires before. That seems. Okay, so we just have to go out hunting? Alright, so I'm gonna go collect this, and I will be back after, unless something cool happens. Hey, Mark's back. Let's do Mark.
Take me with you. I swear I won't be any trouble. I hope I'm not slowing you down.
Holy shit, Mark. Holy shit, Mark. Okay, so he does run. Good. Mark, holy fuck. Mark. I don't know. I'm gonna kill you. I could just leave you to die. Oh, god damn it. He's got flies around him, which makes me think that this is not a good thing. I think we have to just get there, Mark. Shut up. You're slow. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Come on, Mark. We're almost there. Let's go. Let's go. God damn it. I'm bleeding because of you, you asshole. Because you're the slow asshole covered in flies. That's why. No one gives shit about whether your friends are gonna believe the day you've had.
I just start talking to myself when I get nervous. Like, now.
What? Okay. Transdimensional bank, huh? I don't even know what the fuck that is. Alright, that idiot's done. Let's go find... Oh, fast moving zombies. Oh, so these just count. I don't know where we're gonna find zombie cultists or slow and dry zombies would be by the graveyard. Let's go hunt those then. Because slow and dry would be old. Wet zombies would be down by the water, and then zombie cultists. I don't know. Where the fuck are zombie cultists? Like, we met some of those zombie cult things, but that was during the quest, so they didn't count. And I don't know where they come from, you know? Yes, okay, so I was correct. Dearly Departed are the dry zombies we're looking for. So, let's kill them. So next, we need to go kill some zombies down by the water. And that'll give us a chance to go investigate the Lady Margaret as well. Okay, so there are wet zombies down here. And also, here's the Lady Margaret. So let's investigate. Oh, hello. Oh, the captain. Hi, you are really gross. Let's kill you very quickly. Oh, no, you don't. You're not going anywhere, Captain. Yeah, let me see that log, buddy. What was that? Lucky to be writing this. Can I believe what happened? Shouldn't believe it. That's what Doc Bannerman would say. Shrink's gonna be earning his pay when I get home. If we get home, Larry and his boy, Demeric, are clammed up. Joe's something fevered. And this thing still shimmering like a flash, still shining like a flashlight. I look over my shoulder. I swear I still see that fog. Okay, so you can hear them talking. That's weird. I've never noticed that you can hear the drug talking and stuff. That's weird. Okay. Dr. Bannerman is back in the office, or the sheriff's department. But let's kill these zombies, because, you know. So, I'm thinking that the stuff up here might be, because this is like the only area we haven't been. Let's try these charred remains and the Wicked Witch trial victims. See if those zombies are worth. Nope, that's not. But maybe there's a witch trial victim. These zombies are digging. And that's weird. Charred remains. Okay, so there's only one witch trial victim over here. I'm wondering if that's like a special. I will continue looking. So, after a while of searching, I found these assholes. They're actually right by her house. Which is the most upsetting, because I went all the way north. Thinking that it was just an area. But I haven't been over here, so... Yeah. Let's tag three of them, so we can get this done quick. Oh, now we have four. Okay. Cool. Let's go back to the house and go burn these, because, jeez, I've got 25 body parts on me. I think it's about time to get rid of them. Ooh, I received a powerful assault rifle. It is slightly better than my current. Let's use it. And it looks not as cool. Oh! I could have done that. Each step gone and brought them back to do that. Okay. Oh. Examine the blue cultist fires. Because they're very similar to the blue flame that pops up there, so that's not probably a good idea. I wonder if we're just making more zombies each time we burn them. Kill 15 cultists. Okay, I'll be back when this is done. Okay, so we're completing a ritual? Fires appear to be some part of dark ritual. The blue fires that lit off four in the fires. Collect more body parts and complete the ritual. See what happens. So we're just straight up seeing what happens when we complete a ritual from these death cultists. Reanimated warriors. Yeah, those look like something from King Solomon's Time. Oh boy. I've got myself into a little bit of a mess here. Yep, that was a bad idea. Okay, note to self, don't just run forward. Oh, where am I? Oh, that's actually pretty nice. Since I can just walk across the water.